What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ariel, if you didn't know. Today's video is going to be all about the right way to apply eyelash extensions. So there's a lot of debate on whether or not you should place your eyelash extensions at the bottom of the lash or the top of the lash or even the side. There's a ton of different things and people tend to DM me and ask me the right way to do it. So I am going to clear this up right now and we're going to go straight into a demo on how this is done and what it looks like from all different directions. So let's get into it. So this is my client right here. I'm gonna go ahead and apply the lash on top of her natural lash just so you guys can see the difference. This is the way I personally like to do it and this is the way I normally do it. So then I'm gonna show you guys how I can apply it at the bottom. To me, it looks the same, but it is applied underneath. And as like personally, I think it's the same in terms of bonding, but she has great lashes to begin with, so. Okay, so basically there's different ways you can totally apply an extension onto a natural lash. It really just depends on what the natural lash looks like. So when we're talking about applying to a natural lash, generally the rule of thumb, personally what I was taught, what I've been living by, what I normally do now as well, is to apply the extension on top of the natural lash because I personally get the best bond that way. It's what I like to do. There are different ways to do certain things. Like I say with lashing, there's a million ways to do the same thing. You just wanna pick what works for you. A lot of people tend to think that they get better retention when they apply underneath, and that may be so. Personally, I get better retention on top. So there's no right way to do it. It just kind of whatever works for you. But there are ways that can actually make it easier to apply to a certain type of lash, or depending on the circumstances, it may be easier to apply to the side, at the bottom, or on the top. Okay, so first one. So we're talking about normal lashes. So this is a lash that is straight facing the right way, your ideal lash. Personally, this is where I would apply directly on top. So I would go ahead with my extension and just apply right on top of it. I personally get the best bond that way. As long as my base is attached, that's all I care about. And of course, making sure that the direction is going the right way. But as long as I get a good bond here, I'm cool with applying it on top. Jumping into the kinked lash. So this one is definitely not as common, but you do come across it. And this is where I would totally switch my placement. So in this scenario, a kinked lash is a lash that has a base kind of going the right way, but I definitely have my fair share of clients that have lashes like this. This is a little bit different than a curled lash. It's a kinked lash because it literally just takes a quick turn. It's like a 90 degree angle. So in this scenario, I would personally apply the lash, say in this scenario, it's going to the right. So I would apply it to the left of the base and it would look like that. So as long as, again, my base is completely applied and I have enough bonding surface. So that's where I would apply to the side of the lash. Only because I want to make sure that when I do apply, even if I applied on top, I would get the same amount of surface bondage on this side too. But the reason why I would apply it to the left is because the lash itself is going towards the right. You wanna make sure you apply to the left to kind of balance it off, and that way your direction will be going the right way. Again, all personal preference. This is a technique I use to make sure that I apply my lashes straight every single time. It doesn't matter the kind of lash I'm using. Okay, so then the last one, and this is honestly the most difficult I personally think, is a curled lash. So a curled lash is a lash that's literally so curled, it's literally facing you when you're looking down on your client, that you're actually not able to place the lash on top because the tip of the lash is actually in the way of the base because it's just so curled. So in this scenario, I would totally place the lash behind the base. So that means that I would go underneath the lash while it's curling this way and apply it almost upwards. So I would make sure that the top of my extension facing forward, facing up, is what's bonded to the natural lash, not the bottom of the lash. Reason being is because if you go to apply it on the top facing up, you're gonna end up sticking to the tip of the lash and you're not gonna get enough bonding surface. But this way you're guaranteed to get enough of the lash bonded to the natural lash. And because you're applying at the bottom where there's no lash interfering, you're gonna be able to get a straight placement and it's still gonna look nice and uniformed when they open their eyes. Okay guys, that is it for this video. I hope that you guys liked it. I hope that this was helpful. I hope that it cleared up the conversation on whether or not the top or the bottom or the side is the right way to place eyelash extensions. If you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll be back with something new next time. Bye!